We're gonna put this bad boy back together. As you can see, I've lined this up with the holes, this gasket. Main spring comes on here, like so. O-ring's back on in the proper orientation. The hollow goes up. If you're actually taking apart one of these Quincy compressors, there's a little inner lip right there. You can kind of see it. It's hard to tell, but that goes up. So I'll put this in like so. Put that on right here. Not really sure what that little spring is actually doing. It doesn't seem to be very strong, but we're gonna get the O-ring on there. Okay, good. Seems to be working properly. Next, we're going to line this gasket up in here. Then I'm going to take two bolts and I'm going to push them through. It's not from the correct side. Let's see if I can get this the pancake properly. This is the pain in the rear part. There's one. Uh-oh. Don't want to tear the gasket doing this, obviously, so be careful. And there we go. Now we're gonna grab this housing and slide them on in. And now you can see gaskets are done. Thread it in a little bit. Doesn't go anywhere. There we go. Now we just need to put in the other four bolts and the end of that shuttle valve, and we're almost done.